team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ. Ah! Need some help?
That's their way!
Come on.
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you. Fucking dead.
This is Rourke. I've been called back to Can. Winters, Croft is all yours.
Base camp, this is Cardinal 2. Reinforcements on the ground.
Jesus Christ! We have to hold her off!
Shrapnel, but we're stable. Rourke's gone, but he left you a present.
Get her!
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you?
This is it, Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara. She just wants answers.
Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids. She was the nerd, I was always skipping school and
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara? Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
The stone faces? That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch. Legend has it, they're guarding a secret crypt.
A crypt?
crypt?
We've never been able to find it. As you can imagine, that's what drives the treasure hunters crazy. But if the infamous Lara Croft is as clever as they say she is, well, if you were to find it, you might be doing me a favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Yes, it's over by the cemetery. It's one of the oldest buildings here. Make sure you credit me if you find anything.
Thank you. I will. Did you say someone's missing?
Yes, Isabella. Another member of the field study. I checked on her after the first tremors this morning, but her tent was empty.
You should ask Manu. He probably told her where to find El Dorado.
This is serious. We had a fight last night. A bad one.
I'm sorry, Guillermo. I didn't realize. Please, continue.
You had a fight. I don't mean to pry, but...
It's all right. We've been very close friends for almost a year, and I think both of us would like there to be more, but neither of us has broached the subject. Isa and Sarah, they often don't get along. Sorry, Sarah, but it's true. Because Sarah insists on her team being very down-to-earth, while Isa has a passion for folkloric tales of hidden temples. I often get caught in the middle.
Those stories always come from somewhere. Even if most of it is made up, there'll be some kernel of truth to it.
That's Isa's viewpoint, too. Anyway, there's an old blind man who lives here named Manu who's full of these kinds of stories. He convinced her there's a secret crypt hidden around here, and last night she asked me to come with her and find it. I refused, and we got into the old fight. It ended with her calling me a hidebound coward and me calling her a foolish child.
So she ran off?
Yes. To as she put it, prove all you naysayers wrong. This morning I heard rumors that she vandalized the cemetery last night. That's when I started looking for her. When I found her missing with no one knowing anything, I started to worry. What if she went looking for the crypt and something happened? I could never forgive myself.
All right. You stay here, so if there's news or she comes back, you'll know about it. I'll go looking for Isabella, starting with the cemetery.
You'd do that?
To be honest, I'm as curious about that crypt as she is.
Laura, you find anything yet?
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 Steps Closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez. And under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings.
These notes were written by the founder of the Center. We're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
It looks like it's from the 17th century.
Mm-hmm.
and an eclipse.
Tardaremos eternidades. ¿Cuántos años?
Un paso a la vez.
Como si tuviéramos elección.
Under his wings, you may seek refuge.
Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light.
Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. Vera Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross line around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from the main gates?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate, dum lucet
habitus. Have to use the walk while you have the light. Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
That mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost.
Looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. I don't think this was just a crypt. I'll get it.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is the sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. Glad I wasn't allowed to go back to us. That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
Lifting him. She's wiping his face, I think.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally.
They're carrying him.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Mm-hmm.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe...
Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother. Then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified, and finally entombed. Jesus, nailed to the cross. I think he's taking up the cross. He's carrying the cross. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. They're lifting him. Wiping his face, I think. They're carrying him. Jesus, nailed to the cross. his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. my world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is. To a 9-year-old girl, I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice.
It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
In our status, he'll tell us. Hasn't been much radio chatter.
So much goddamn ash everywhere.
Keep this channel clear.
What's up? Bring disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
Cover me!
box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
Unbelievable.
She's damn good. I'll give her that.
Yeah, and if we don't find her before she finds us,
we will. Her winning streak ends here.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Units, priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
He's gotta die. It has to happen.
Shadow looks suspicious.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like
it. Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
Shit!
Thank you.
Let's get her.
Chopper, I've got a pilot.
What?
Hurry!
Jonah! We got this.
Thank you.
one chance. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
I hope they can be saved.
How is the plan coming together, Atsli?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect. Or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approaches without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. Where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsli, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
I made it. I see the bridge. Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector. This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105.
He's hunting them.
Establish kill zones and hold them off the temple at any cost! Remember, they attack from all angles! Any structural opening is a potential enemy vector!
Source of the smoke. I can reach it.
Ah!
When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan. Change of plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croft. She's with the Yishil.
She's what? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
High Council in position, holding perimeter. Repeat, High Council is...